Hi everybody, and so today, earlier today, me and my friend Addie have made pictures with no thumbs. I'm relieved from it. It literally hurt to take it off. That's how hard it was. Like when you unwrap it, it like hurting. So I have a video which is very long, so I don't know if that's gonna actually upload. So I just went ahead and she had to leave. I think to eat dinner or something, I have no idea. But she left, and so this is we had totally no thumbs, and it was really funny because I had to like wipe my nose. And I had to do no thumbs. I'm like, So this is my eye mane. It's my dog Summer by me. Oh, I wrote 12 because in school my number is number 12, and I'm like so used to writing my name and my number, so I just wrote that on accident. I have not realized. And then the eyes are marker and terrible. Yeah, it's terrible. But we have grass, actually, sun, everything. Then the baggies is different. This one, she was actually basically using her thumbs. Yeah, so she started over and made this one. This is the moon. Yaddy, the moon. She named a boxer, name, grass, which she only did one more line, which she was supposed to do it. So I get extra points for that. She always forgot her tail was like sticking out of her arm. Eyes, a heart. Interesting. So, everybody, comment down below who you think it won. Mine, Addie's. Mine, Addie's. So, like, one of the struggles because we had this marker, since we couldn't use our thumbs, so I was like trying to open it. And then she did it, and then to snap it, like, because it was separate, we had to go, it actually hurt, guys, and I'm not kidding, it hurt. So, also, Addie was overreacting, because it's funny, because she was like, what's the word about that I'm being mean to you? And then she's like, I guess I'll, we'll just work. I'm like, overreacting. And she's like, oh yeah. And then I started laughing because I'm like, do you even know what overreacting means? And she's like, oh yeah, I'm not overreacting. And it was funny. And so, the supplies that we used was some Crayola cans, because I just found these. We use this marker. I use this pencil for my pencil collection. And this pencil. Yeah, I use two. And this eraser. And we use this. And this. And then we needed scissors. Cut the tape. Because we have, like, just these rolls of tape.